President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has today received a delegation led by Secretary of the Communist Party of Vietnam, Central Committee, Politburo member and head of the Mass Mobilization Commission, Truong Thi Mai. President Ilham Aliyev hailed successful development of relations between the two countries, as well as between the new Azerbaijan Party and Communist Party of Vietnam. President Ilham Aliyev recalled his state visit to Vietnam that took place a few years ago and his meeting with the Vietnamese graduates of the Azerbaijan universities during the trip. President Ilham Aliyev also hailed the importance of the former Vietnamese president's visit to Azerbaijan. He emphasized the significance of strengthening ties at all other levels. The head of state underlined the significance of developing economic relations and bilateral cooperation in international organizations, increasing the bilateral trade and cooperation in the field of education, and expanding historical and cultural ties. President Ilham Aliyev expressed his confidence that Truong Thi Mai's visit to Azerbaijan will contribute to the strengthening of friendly relations between the two countries and peoples. Truong Thi Mai congratulated the head of state and the people of Azerbaijan on the great strides made over recent years. She noted that the two countries enjoy friendly relations, saying this year will mark the 25th anniversary of the establishment of diplomatic ties between Azerbaijan and Vietnam. Truong Thi Mai thanked the Azerbaijan government for supporting her country in different periods.